Sultan Tree, hallowed spirit of my line, forgive my weakness. My failings have cost us dear. Show yourself!
As you command, O Lilira. Forgive my selfish desire to assure your welfare.
I don't recall requesting an escort. Simply pretend we never met and continue on your way.
We both know I can do no such thing. It isn't safe for anyone. Not with this etheric disturbance. It's as though the dead are watching us. And I'd prefer not to join them. If it's all the same to you. Ah, you must be the one the Papa Shan mentioned. Congratulations on finding our elusive young charge. You'll have to forgive her impetuousness. What she lacks in discipline, she makes up for in stubbornness. You should return with us. The station master will be eager to thank Lady Lilira's protector in person. Alas, the station master will have to wait. Dear Lilira, for my sake, please stay out of harm's way. As for you, dear friend, for Lilira's sake, please stay in harm's way.
feel, think. Crystal Bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
Ah, coming around now.
Would you mind telling me what that was?
If I only knew. A denizen of the void, at any rate.
The void scent? Yeah, but how?
The question isn't how, but who. We're not dealing with bookless bandits. Don't suppose the answer came to you in a dream? No sooner did you fell the beast than you fell asleep. Too much ether, no doubt. Interesting. I hadn't considered the crystal. But of course, this changes everything. Oh, just thinking aloud. At any rate, we haven't a moment to spare. I must return and report this at once. I leave Lady Lilira in your capable hands.
You pass me about like a swaddled babe. I shall return and tell them myself.
As you wish, your impetuousness. I suspect we shall meet again before long. Until then, do try and stay awake.